If we'll only avoid any confrontation with the enemy, he'll forget his evil ways and learn to love us. Forget his evil ways and learn to love us.